Tonight, I proclaim to you that God did tear open the heavens and come down, and is now forever bound to the physical created universe. The systems the world were shaken to their knees, and then went on their merry way because it was just a Jewish Galilean peasant wonder worker easily dispatched through human justice and state-sponsored violence. But in that, the governments and powers exposed themselves for what they were, and our systems of violence set against the very source of life. The good news is, we can turn to this one and find God at work, transforming us into citizens of a more just and loving world. Since God became incarnate in the Virgin Mary, God has been at work in matter and the physical world, in our very bodies, transforming the world into what it should be. Are you ready for that world? Are you awake to that world? Wake up. Stay awake. Be a citizen of the world that is coming, in which racism and all forms of oppression and injustice are shaken from the earth. Stay woke.